Uganda rally drivers have flagged off today for the Equator Rally Kenya, slated for the 21st to 25th April this year. Equator Rally is one of the FIA Africa Rally Championships and a curtain raiser for the World Rally Championships WRC Kenya Safari Rally 2021. We have more.
National Council of Sports Chairman Donald Rukare presided over the flag of ceremony held at NCS office at Lugogo. Uganda is to be represented by 8 men, led by National Rally Champion leading crew of Duncan Mobiru and Musa Nsubuga, Ronald Sebuguzi, Rajiv Ruparelia, Hassan Alui, Yasin Yasa, Jess Mangat, Kefa Walubi, and Aman Raj Sin. Equator Rally is the first event on the Africa Rally Championship calendar this year, 2021, out of the 6 events that are to be driven.
Given the circumstances, we're able to be allowed and given a clearance to go and participate and represent our country in this round of the African Rally Championship, which has been continued from 2020 to 2021. As a team, we can only promise that we will try all our best, as we have done before, to keep our flag high, and hopefully we'll have a champion coming from Uganda.
We're very happy today to have launched the Ugandan team that is going for the African Rally Championships during Nairobi in the coming week. We have a team of 8 drivers and 8 crew who will be representing Uganda. These are former national champions and current champions, and we believe that the Federation of Motorsport in Uganda is doing a good job to prepare the teams, and we look forward to them doing very well in Naivasha and Nakuru in the coming days.
Before sports was banned worldwide, one ARC event had been driven, that's the Rally Côte d'Ivoire. South Africa's Guy Botterill is leading the ARC table with 30 points, followed by Ivory Coast's Farid Asaf with 25 points. Report compiled by Olivia Nakate for the news.